Interstate 29 just outside Hamburg is closed indefinitely.
So is a key corridor stretching from 25th Street in Council Bluffs to Missouri Valley.
And that means more miles and a lot more money for gas, especially for truckers who travel 29 every day. KTV News Watch 7's Ryan Luby joins us live. Ryan?
Well, not one of those truckers is happy about it, but they understand it. We spoke to several of them here at this truck stop in Council Bluffs tonight. Interestingly, though, some of those truckers have access to some pretty cool software that helps them get the best bang for their buck. Let's be honest. An open interstate, few delays, that's what we expect. That's what we want.
So you can imagine the frustration anyone would have running into a sign like this saying, find a different route.
Just talk to a trucker.
It's going to be a mess.
Just talk to them about those detours. Omaha to Sioux City? Well, try Des Moines first.
You're looking at it going, huh? How am I supposed to do this?
It's like a mind game for Gary Howard.
It's basically what it's going to turn into. It's one big jigsaw puzzle.
But where there's a puzzle, there's a puzzle master.
We obviously take very seriously.
Seriously.
Then we use a lot of technology to try to figure out what the best routes are around all of the various closures as they happen.
Werner Enterprises COO Derek Leathers talking about the mapping system his company has in place. It takes DOT information in real time. It gives the 200 to 300 truckers who typically take 29 from Kansas City through Omaha every day up-to-date alternatives.
And the shortest available route that gets you around the problem is probably your most fuel efficient, it's probably your most timely, etc.
Of course, more road closures could mean more changes.
It's definitely a moving target all the time.
But Werner can handle it and will. They have to. Because no matter how long a detour,
good another hour.
Truckers have no choice. Floods don't stop business. Let's be honest.
Well, Werner also relies on information from the personnel they actually have on the street. They'll then take that information and adjust those suggested routes accordingly. Reporting live in Council Bluffs, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News 1-7.